driver of Grogloob. Until the big crash. That's his old ride. He ran out of Grogloob. The engine cut out, left him stranded. COV got him, but I never could make the jump myself. You mind destroying his car? Don't want any bandits taking it. Thanks. Wish my daddy were around to see you drive. Help yourself to his stash. It's all yours, Slick. Grogloob, it takes guts. And you got guts for days, Slick. I think it's safe to say you're Grogloob material.
Reprieve, sugar.
All the service bots on Promethea went berserk at some point. Wonder if that was Malawan doing. Better take him out just in case, baby. Duh!
Here. I'll kill you!
Come at me, Parker!
be revealed to be true.
Ooh.
What? That's why the Jacobs Corporation settled on Eden 6. And that wood kept them going for 300 years. Ancient for a corporation, you know. Then again, Jacobs stayed out of the whole big war. Kept to themselves. My first day on Eden 6, I was admiring those rail lines when some teenager says, "You the Vault Hunter?" I say, "I might be. Who are you, bub?" He smiles. Wainwright Jacobs. My bad.
Father's not allowed to see it's fallen to those bandit devils. You'll find the lodge at the peak. We'll fight these devils off best we can, but I suggest you hurry.
The Great Vault beckons! Jacobs will bleed!
As long as I can hold a Jacob shotgun in my hand, I ain't handing over Eden 6 without a fight! Come at me, you mud-sucking bastards!
You just keep going, don't you, Vault Thief? Have you considered, laying down and dying? Seemed to work for your siren friend. Haven't heard any complaints from her.
Glad you're here. Not sure how much longer we could have held those COV zealots off.
That'll...
You're driving them back. Just a few more, Vault Hunter. save my damn life, and I am in your debt. Let's talk.
Keep moving!
Yo, yo!
My name is Wainwright Jacobs, but I'm afraid my name's all I have left. Those devils have taken everything else. Well, come on in. Help yourself to some firearms. I salvaged what little I could from my father's personal collection, but he can't use them now. Those twin Calypso devils murdered him and took everything from me. And if you hadn't come along, I reckon I'd be in the mud too. I escaped with my life, but they captured my partner, Alistair Hammerlock.
Those devils are holding him as leverage until I cough up the vault key.
Which is also why you're here, I presume.
Bingo.
That vault has been a family secret for generations. We didn't want our fair paradise to be torn asunder like what happened to Promethea and Pandora. Where there's a vault, there's always a war. But right now, I've more pressing concerns than my family legacy. Alistair Hammerlock, love of my life. If they kill him, I got nothing left. If my father was still breathing, he'd tell me to march right up to those devils and negotiate with the smoking end of a Jacob's firearm. So that's exactly what we're gonna do. See, that cult is holding Alistair in a prison called the Anvil. I already sent a team of mercenaries to break him out, but I ain't heard from them since. Rescue Alistair, and I'll get you that damn vault key. You in?
Sure. Never been on the other side of a prison break before.
All right. The team's muscle, codenamed Meat Slab, should be securing an escape route as we speak. He'll be near the prison's front gate. Find him and get Alistair out of there alive. I'll hold down the fort and protect what's left of my people. Good luck. Now, I'm not worried about Meat Slab biting him.
He's more of a mountain than a man and much angrier. But attention span ain't his strong suit, particularly when there's punches to be thrown.
Hey, how's paradise? Thought the home of Jacobs would be less, swamp-assy? Dangerous place, Eden 6. Reminds me of home. Anyway, the Malawan sponsorship was a bust, but we did take a page from Katagawa's murder diary. This time, I just bammed right in at dinner time and leashed the CEO of Jacobs. Boom, done. Installed a loyal puppet instead. She is a trip. Real ice queen, you know? She manages the books, keeps the locals in line. It's just nice to see another rich bitch in charge, you know? You know.
Thank you.
that. Have some money. Now, why not spend it? Shoot more. Shop more.
Sent in still isn't responding. Something must have happened. Get that gate open, Vault Hunter.
Time! Get you straight!
Back away!
Arms out! Guess I'll come back later.
Yeah, another Vault Hunter. This job just keeps getting better. Help me beat down some bandits. Then we'll talk. Here we go. Got the piss in right where we want him. What's up now?
What's this?
giving up.
Remind me of my brother. He was a big one too.
Yeah.
Glad you're here. Things got complicated. I was waiting for the signal from our demolition expert, but something went down.
Must have been zealots or COV or whatever we're calling them now. Name doesn't matter. As long as I get to hit them hard, hit them real hard.
The last one made his escape through the sewer, and I almost catch the bastard.
I gotta get you to our demolitionist team. Right, we're supposed to be using code name. Crook Bunny needs your help. Follow me.
wreckage is over!
Reveal your secrets.
We're almost there, and trust me, you don't want to keep Crunk Bunny waiting. It's an ambush! Let's beat them together, Slab!
More friends of yours to kill? Fun! That big dumbass looks tasty! Oh no! More guards! I got this!
Nice fight. Usually I'm a solo brawler. But that duet was baller. I gotta go help out our sniper. You meet up with Crunk Bunny.
But, how do I say this? She's nuttier than squirrel shit.
Baby yourself. Came to free Hammerlock.
Okay, look, here's the deal. They're keeping Hammy Locks in max security, and there's a big old door that needs blowing off. But shit's got complicated, and some bandits took my bomb! I'm okay. So, do me a flavor and grab some toppings for this bomb-ass pizza. Full disclosure, it is actually a bomb. It's a big old bomb.
Business. Sell to Mark.
I know this place got the toppings I need somewhere. And Tina's gonna special recipe, extra spicy.
And people are like, "Ooh, splendid!"
Now scurry on, I shan't be tipping. And then I'm like, "Here's a tip, kaboom, sucker!" Pizza's open doors. That's my point.
Yeah. Holder. Holder! Name's Ramsden, first knuckle of the Fingerbite gang. My right-hand man, Holder? Well, the Shanks have him now. There's a key around here somewhere. The key to Shankland. To Holder.
Dead bodies by us. To host a potluck or something.
Lousy Shanks. They stole Holder from me. Keep searching. The key's somewhere.
Ramsden sent me for you, Holder. So, you're welcome.
Ramsden? You're working for No Fingers Ramsden? As in, he eats his enemy's fingers for freaking fun? The Shanks have been hiding me from that animal, and now you've led him right to me! I'm a dead man. I'm a dead man! Better kiss my fingers goodbye! Unless... Yeah, you're a killer, right? Keep that guy away from my fingers, and I'll make it worth your while.
Knocky knock, let me in, Vault Hunter. Holders stole my favorite gun and left the biters. I need to speak with my good buddy and set things straight.
Don't do it! He's a monster! He'll stab you in the back! Protect me, and I'll give you my personal
strength.
Just open the door, and I'll chew that gun from his hot, tasty fingers and give it to you.
Stay away from me, you crazy bastard!
Holder, buddy, pal, it's time we had a face-to-face.
Stay on your turf, Ramsden! You stay on your turf, and I'll stay on mine!
Buddy. We're on the blood path now. Oh, yeah! We're on the blood path now. I'm sure you do, buddy.
Thank you. I wasn't.
We're on the blood path now. We're on the blood path now.
We're on the blood path now.
You know, I heard a guy.
We're on the blood path now.
Watch your hiding.
Ugh!
Queen! It's Queen! Oh, yeah! That's some good onion. Okay, I need the bottle of nitroglycerin, which I call Thoth. Can't make a bomb-ass pizza without Thoth! There's gotta be a sauce storage room somewhere, Shorty.
For you, and bullets for you. Everybody gets bullets!
Routine. Right, loot cache.